It's the last day of the fair. Yeah. Say it isn't so.
Change my mind.
it, but you've got a secret smile and use it only for me. Nobody knows it, but you've got a secret smile and use it only for me. So use it.
Back before they became
thank you.
something? This isn't like a giant sales pitch for our beautiful poster over at the merch booth, actually. It's something a little different than that. So we have a friend, his name is Ryan Seitz, and he makes these amazing designs. And for a long time, we were just like, Ryan, you're kicking ass. These designs are incredible. These posters are so beautiful. And then we were like, the last show, we were like, maybe we could do something to a slightly higher purpose with these posters. And so what we've been doing is we've been auctioning off a drum head based on the design of this poster. You can make a contribution to a tremendous organization that is really, it's like a Minnesota treasure. I'm just gonna say it. The Wildlife Rehabilitation Center in Roseville. I can tell that a lot of you have used this service to balm your guilt when a robin bounces off your windshield. But here's the good thing. You're a good person, and you pull over, and you go, what do I do now with this robin? And I can tell you, if you live in the area, you can take that robin to the Wildlife Rehabilitation Center, and that robin has actually got a shot. He's got a shot of living a full life, a full robin life, and your heart will be healed, and the robin will be flying around. So, if you want to do that, you can, yes, you're the guy. Go get it, it's over there, make a contribution, or join the auction for this very drum head that I'm holding in my hand right now. Or, if you just want to get a poster, you can do that too, and that's a good thing to do also. And you'll always be reminded, those semi-sonic guys aren't so awful. They're nice people. They're nice people.
Is that really the upside of all this?
That's, well, for me, yes. I'm always just trying to get on the good foot, if I can.
When is this auction over, and what do they do?
Oh, thank you, Dan. Thank you. The auction ends 15 minutes after the final note. I don't know how much money we made last night for the Wildlife Rehabilitation Center, but I think it was a lot. So, if you guys are up to it, why not? Come on. And then you can make a shrine, and you can make it a shrine either to Dan, or the Wildlife Rehabilitation Center, or drumming.
I imagine the person that's gonna buy it is a billionaire drummer, right?
Exactly. Billionaire drummers, that's where you wanna head. Or get a sweatshirt or a t-shirt or whatever. Okay.
Please go over and bid on the kick drum, and then we can give whatever you end up paying to this amazing group. And I thought you were talking about a dead robin, and so I was wondering why we were taking the robin off the road and putting it in our car and whatnot.
It turns out that robin isn't dead.
I know, that's so heartwarming.
Sometimes. Depends on how hard you hit it.
Is there a robin on a stick type thing?
Robin pies. Robin pie.
Oh, my first boo all year. Okay. But you're right. You guys are totally right about, I shouldn't have said that. Should not have said it. So we're going to do something. We're going to do something in sort of keeping with the vibes here, because this is a very Minnesotan moment for us, obviously. The State Fair. And I live in Los Angeles, and people in Los Angeles, literally, when I tell them, you know, I'm going to go play the State Fair in Minnesota, they know all kinds of stuff about our State Fair. Like, they know about the really crazy stunt foods and beers that are flavored like pickles and whatnot. And it's kind of a legend. So we're going to do three songs with a kind of a Minnesotan theme. And the first one is actually about the State Fair. It's a St. Paul, Minnesota theme. It's about the State Fair. It's about getting stuck at the top of the Ferris wheel with somebody that you love. And it's called Falling.
Minnesota, isn't he?
Oh, yeah.
You know, the thing is, if you're a musician from Minnesota, you really do feel like you're a part of something. And you're a part of something that's actually pretty big, because I can't think of any town of this size that has produced as much awesome music. And if you're a part of that scene, you gotta show up. You gotta show up. But you guys know, it's really about you. And you guys showing up and supporting the scene, that's everything. So thank you. Thank you for being here for 25, 30, 40, 50 years. That's so great. So the third song in our triptych, our trilogy, our Tolkien-esque Minnesota trilogy is not about St. Paul, it's about Minneapolis. It's called Sculpture Garden.
Closing time, one last bars call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, you can't stay.
Are you gonna sing with us now? This is it.